Okay, so before anything, we're going to go back and do a bunch of things. So first we got to teleport back to the ship. And we're getting the hell out of here. So that's the new planet we're on. But I don't care. We're going back to, Edan. We don't have to watch the video. So, monster hunting is what we're doing right now. Teleport. To the mine, I believe. Near the tablet pit. We're probably way above level for all this. But, who cares? Oh, it's so freaking dark down here.
What's with all the gloomy mugs?
What? I don't know. But we're here for that thing right there. Blah, 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 blah. Something like an angel wing. See, this is like an angel wing, which is weird because it's a crystal to me, but yeah, this is what it wanted. Stella Crystal. Paul the Ripper.
Here we go.
Ow. I took that full blast.
Alright, let's get this over with.
Illusion Sword. That'll destroy this thing.
This is funny.
No, this is, actually, I'm surprised how strong this thing is. Go ahead, use your guys' spell if you want. Wait! I think I know why I'm having troubles. I'm not using my ultimate blade, am I? Oh! It's already equipped. Okay, never mind. I'm actually using my strongest weapon. And I'm down. I'm back up. You do your move after I use my move. Okay, I'm actually surprised how tough this thing is right now. Actually, hell. I might as well. I keep forgetting to do it myself, so... Everybody's attack power up.
This is not good.
Jester. After I use my illusion sword. Well, I use your fire sword. Sword. Hit the sentry again. Illusion sword for me. He's almost dead. bad. Oh, I opened my menu way too fast. Bad user hand potion. I'm gonna use illusion sword. Charger strength. Oh. It's dead. Winter's chill. Ooh, nice. Whew, okay, that was actually a little tougher than I thought it was gonna be. But that's okay. Should be looking at items. I wonder whose weapon that is. The Z-Grams. Oh, nice. I had a little bit of a feeling. Yeah, you maxed them all out. You've never had these ones. Big fan. I gotta go back this way. So yeah, that was Hall the Ripper. Surprisingly, actually, that was a kind of a tough fight.
This isn't right.
Because usually, oops, wrong one, top one. Hall the Ripper. That's it right there. It's like the third one on the list. This one you automatically fight because of the story plot. You'd think this one would be way lower. No, he's pretty strong, I guess. Weird. Yeah. Anyway. Let's go get our reward for it. No, we gotta fight first.
Here they come!
Supernova 2.
Come on, try me.
These guys gotta be attacking them well. Okay.
Let's just leave it at that for now.
Good enough. Let's go. Oh, I fell. I can't see anything down here. No, I gotta change my weapons too. Well, my sword anyway. Back to my very first weapon.
What's with all the gloomy mugs?
It is way dark in here. I don't even know why it's this dark. I can barely see anything. That's a problem. Okay, exchange my points. All the Ripper. Still in fifth place though. So we're gonna quickly save here because I did defeat Paul the Ripper. Teleport from this place. And we're heading to the South Minya Station Plaza. Let's go to that. Yeah. Tough title. At least it'll be brighter than being at the cave. Check my battle log for a quick sec. Yeah. We're going this way this time.
We'll just have to do this.
Bring it.
Take you on.
Oh, I slimes.
Here they come. Bastard.
Alright, I just weakened them all. Supernova 2.
That was a cinch.
Ooh, mirror unit. Actually, that would help out. Need more of those. And then this thing.
Standing around. Come on.
See, this one says. And not a beast about women, apply mystic lipstick. Which we do have the lipstick right here. is only used to be on a sexy lady. So, actually, what the problem is, I think I have to switch over to her. Okay. It's a little different. For this one, I can still play my main guy, but I believe I have to have both females in the group. There. Now that I have both girls in the party. Yeah, that's what it is. The rumored lady killer, Garuski.
Here we go.
Come on, see if you can take.
I love how there's a train in the way. Anyway, I want to go to my main menu for a sec. Go to my allies. Switch characters. I'm gonna switch allies. Back to my crew. Now we're in the illusion sword. Bam. Actually, change weapon, main weapon, spirit caliber. What? Oh, don't tell me. Change weapons, sub weapon, barrier break gun.
Jester.
I'm just trying to dodge him right now.
Jester.
I can't see anything if he's this freaking close to me. Good, you broke through a shield. Yeah, you just need to get hit. Change my sub weapon. Back to my Zeon V. That's a better weapon. I'm just doing major damage to my gun right now. Start off with my gun. Then ability, illusion sword. Yeah, he's not that strong. There we go. Tribal two-piece. Who does that belong to? Kisala. Kisala has new clothes finally. Bam. Damn, look at that. It was totally worth that outfit. It was. Anyway, let's get back to the game. Wait, where's this train heading? Better idea. Just hits your ride on the train because it is going the direction we are heading in, so works for me. Cause we gotta go right there. Oh, no! I'm in the tunnel.
Here they come.
Oh yeah, ice sounds.
Come on, okay. Try me.
Bam. Change weapon. There. They all lost their ability. Just went over to end of that. Another mirror unit. Before I go into there, I'm gonna check if see if anyone needs a mirror unit. Because, you know, mirror units I haven't had in a while. You don't need one. Wait, I thought you just lose lipstick. Apparently, it just needed to show it. You don't need a mirror unit. And you don't need a mirror unit. You neither. I swear to God, someone needed it. I just don't remember who. Yes, there was nobody. Skip you right away. It's like, yep. Not a favorite guy. He's the most annoying one, in my opinion. Okay, yeah, I guess no one needed it. Let's just get out my rewards. Bam! And now we're a rank 4 hunter. We got Fire Shield, 300 coins. Not that great. So, again, let's save here.